God, why God would hate you or hate anybody?
Give me the reference.
Fair enough, fair enough.
To back up that what you are saying. All I am asking is, where is it in the Quran?
I love
when. All I am asking is, where is it in the Quran?
When
Allah is telling you to love me, I'll bring up couple of verses. You deal with them first.
Let me ask for reference.
Yeah.
You ask me for reference. Allow me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave so many references about whom He loved, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala confirming that He loved the good doer, the people who purify themselves and repent, who do the good deed, who abstain from
temptation. That's not my question. I am
again,
not asking.
Again,
no, no.
Again,
yeah, yeah.
You didn't allow me.
I am not asking
again,
you to. I am not
you
asking
see,
you to. Tell me what kind of people Allah likes. That's not my question. My question was to you, does Allah love me as Christian or as ex-Muslim? Does Allah love me? That's my question. I'm not asking, give me the list who Allah loves or who Allah hates. Just answer my question with the reference, please.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent the Prophet Muhammad as a mercy to all mankind. That when I say all mankind, this is include Christian, Jew, Buddhism, and German, Japanese, Chinese, and everyone. The religion is not abide for a race or gender or anyone. The Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam was sent as a mercy to all mankind, and like all the prophet and messenger who come in the line of and the house of Israel, only the Jew. And Jesus, as he said,
so answer to my question is actually he doesn't have a reference where Allah loves me as a Christian or as an ex-Muslim. I'll tell you who Allah loves. Say, if you should love Allah, then follow me. Allah will love you and forgive your sins. And Allah is forgiving and merciful. Allah doesn't love those who do not follow Muhammad.
Okay,
say,
stop.
Obey
may
Allah.
I
haven't finished. Obey Allah and
you
the messenger.
Me. I didn't finish.
But if you turn away,
I didn't finish
then
and you
indeed,
interrupt me.
Allah does not like disbelievers. Allah doesn't like the disbelievers. This gentleman is disbeliever. This gentleman is disbeliever. He is disbeliever. I am disbeliever according to your religion. Allah doesn't like me. Allah doesn't love me. So that was the short answer to my short question.
Okay.
I am sorry that Yahya was afraid of going to the Quran and producing us the verses.